क्वेश्चन नंबर 61, लेट्स स्टार्ट. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कार्बोकेटाइन इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू बी लीस्ट स्टेबल. लेट्स फाइंड आउट. स्टूडेंट हियर द पॉजिटिव चार्ज इज इन रेजोनेंस विद डबल बॉन्ड एंड विद द लोन पेयर ऑफ ऑक्सीजन, सो दिस विल बी स्टेबल. हियर द पॉजिटिव चार्ज इज स्टेबलाइज बाय द प्लस एम इफेक्ट ऑफ ओएच ग्रुप ऑक्सीजन. हियर अगेन द पॉजिटिव चार्ज इज स्टेबल बिकॉज ऑफ डबल बॉन्ड्स. हियर ऑल्सो डबल बॉन्ड्स आर देयर, सो पॉजिटिव चार्ज इज ऑल्सो स्टेबल बिकॉज ऑफ रेजोनेंस. And here again, the double bonds are present in resonance with a positive charge. Also, this is stabilized by the plus M effect of oxygen. Here, oxygen is stabilized by the double bonds, but it is not stabilized by the plus M effect of OH group, since this positive charge is attached at the para position. That means the least stable carbocation is option number 4. The next question, which is 62, let's read it. The most suitable reagent for the conversion of butuiene to transbutuiene is, student, I'm writing the reaction, we are given with butuiene. This one reacts with Na in liquid ammonia. This is called as Birch reduction. We get transbutuiene. Here CH3 and CH3 are attached at the opposite position. That means the most suitable reagent is Na with liquid ammonia. So the correct answer is option number 1. Question number 63. Let's read it. In the following reaction, student, in this question we are given with a sequence of reactions and we have to identify the final product B. So let's start. Initially we are given with acetylene. This reacts in red hot iron tube. Student, we know that in this reaction polymerization takes place. So I'm writing the reaction CH triple bond, CH, CH triple bond, CH, CH triple bond, CH. In this case, polymerization reaction takes place in red hot iron tube and we get the benzene ring. This now reacts with CH3, CH2, CH2, Cl in the presence of anhydrous AlCl3. So student, this is very clear that this reaction is Friedel-Crafts alkylation. But we have to talk about these reagents. We are given with CH3, CH2, CH2, Cl. This reacts with anhydrous AlCl3. So student, first of all, this Cl breaks from here and we get a carbocation. Along with that, we'll get AlCl4-. Now, student, we know that carbocation rearranges itself to increase the stability. Here, it is present on the 1 degree carbon. If it rearranges, that means on 1,2 hydride shift, the carbocation will become 2 degree and will become more stable. So, this is the 2 degree carbocation, which is more stable. Now, this attacks on the ring. Now this is the electrophile. This means when benzene reacts with propyl chloride, that is CH3, CH2, Cl in the presence of anhydrous AlCl3, the product so formed is CH3. This is isopropyl benzene. That means the correct answer is option number 3. Question number 64. Let's read it. Number of sigma and pi bonds present in orthoxylene are. Student, first of all, we have to draw the structure of orthoxylene. So, orthoxylene is when two CH3 groups are attached on the ortho position. There are 3 pi bonds. We know that each of the carbon has hydrogen. So, the number of pi bonds is equals to 3. And number of sigma bonds is equals to. Student, we can clearly see I have drawn the exact structure. So, we can count the number of sigma bonds, which is equals to 18. That means the correct answer for this question is option number 3. question number 65. Let's read it. Which among the following is not a greenhouse gas? Student, we know among the given gases, O3, CO2, CH4 are responsible for greenhouse effect. Among the following, O2 is not a greenhouse gas. That means the correct answer is option number 4.